His work has been featured all over South Nashville, but Charles Key Jr. says his latest mural is proving to be his most personal. News Channel 5's Levi Ismail was there to check out this Chadwick Boseman painting that's drawing crowds from across the city.
The artist who put this together says that it's a powerful reminder that you never quite know the battles someone else may be facing, whether it's Chadwick Boseman or the artist himself.
When I look at it, this makes me want to smile, you know?
I think it's very beautiful.
Wanted to celebrate his life.
There's little you have to say to explain who this is. The people who drive by recognize him almost instantly.
It's really nice picture.
It's epic.
I wanted to do this on my birthday.
You ready?
The right thing to be done at the right time.
Gotcha.
You know, in the movie, this is the king.
His head bowed and hands to his face.
This one took me like 2 days.
This is the Chadwick Boseman that Charles Key Jr. wants us to remember.
I just felt the strength from this image.
Both on and off the screen, Boseman showed us that strength, even when the challenge was something no one could see. That same strength, inspiring the man I see in front of me.
I just lost my father yesterday, and he was a cancer survivor for the last 10 years.
Before this conversation, we had no idea that Charles had lost his namesake, Charles Sr., a man he says embodied the same will to fight as the hero on this wall.
They were superheroes to my kids, and he inspired me, you know what I'm saying? My father is looking down.
If it were up to Charles, no one would face cancer alone. He knows it's not the easiest thing to talk about, but he hopes this can at least start the conversation.
Do what you need to do now while you have an opportunity to do it.
Levi Ismail, News Channel 5.